Welcome. Welcome and thank you very much for being here today in this Adelia Award ceremony that we are hosting here in the Archdiocese of Denver. What is the Adelia? I was speaking with a few guests today and just sharing that, like Padre Pio, like many saints, they rely to the support of their closest friends who make the saint's desire happen. Maria Pile, or Mary Pile, was the closest of Padre Pio. Her second name was Adelia. So in her recognition, we named her award for those that have supported the San Pio Foundation in any capacity in their membership with the San Pio Foundation. And today we are glad and honored that we are recognizing the outstanding support that His Excellency Archbishop Aquila has been providing to the San Pio Foundation.
It's indeed an honor to be here this evening with all of you. In so many ways, he is a tribute to so many of us bishops. And as he comes forward this evening to receive the Adelia Award, this is a wonderful opportunity for us to recognize the fact that he cherishes the humanity that each and every one of us possess. And he calls each and every one of us to an awareness of the fact that we are called to be holy, we are called to be gifted, we are called to be poor, and we are called to be simple. And in those very basic ways, we serve Jesus. I'm very grateful as the Episcopal moderator of the foundation, of the St. Pio Foundation, to be able to be the bishop who presents the award to your Archbishop and to my brother Bishop, Archbishop Samuel Aquila.
Thank you to all of you for being here tonight to support the work that St. Pio continues to do and the work of the Padre Pio Foundation. It's an honor to receive this award named for Adelia Mary Pile, who was such a presence of prayer and generosity and kindness to Padre Pio throughout his life. As Bishop Callahan shared, the Lord sends people into our lives who become intercessors for us, people who really do help us and advance the mission of the salvation of souls. And so thank you again for the award, and thank you again for your support of all that I do within the Archdiocese and your support for St. Pio and the Foundation. Thank you very much.